I believe what makes boxing special is because out of all the sports, boxing is one of the sports that you control your destiny.
There's a saying in boxing that your character shows up in the ring, and I really believe that to be true.
You know, you can't pass the ball off, you can't take a timeout, you know. You got to put in that hard work, that dedication, and through that, you can control your destiny.
You know, some of the obstacles that we have to navigate here, particularly on the east side, of course, is that we're in the middle of a gang area that's sort of between two big gangs. You know, with the young men and so forth, we're always trying to make sure that they're making good decisions and that they can navigate that sort of stuff and not fall victim to it.
What I believe I created here, this corner, Martin Luther King and PCH, is more of like a safe haven for them. You really don't see too much going on here. The community respects what I built here for the young men.
I think that our mission is to touch as many lives as we can of the young people that are in this community. You'd be surprised how kids react to just knowing that somebody cares.
Boxing changes lives with giving these young men a strict regimen, the dedication, something that they don't get in the streets.
I think that if you look at the sort of fabric of people that end up in boxing gyms that are looking at it as a vessel for social mobility to move up socioeconomic stratus, you'll see that for the most part that boxing is always going to flourish in immigrant communities, or it's going to flourish in areas of poverty.
My dreams for the future of Jackrabbit Boxing Academy is to create strong men and women, strong, productive men and women in society.
Boxing changes lives by giving men discipline, by teaching them responsibility, and also teaching them that they can fight for the American dream.